Just don't say it's love. You know it ain't sweet enough. Just don't say it's love. I've heard this shit too much. Just don't say it's love.
Yes, we are on our way to the Heifer, to the mall. And guess who we had to wait on to get dressed? Lyric. She takes forever to get ready now. Lyric used to get ready the quickest, and we were waiting on that one. But no, she takes forever now, and it becomes a battle. And I even get her up early, and I'm like, get dressed now. Does she?
Huh?
Does she get dressed when I tell her to? No, huh? She does not.
Yes, I do.
Okay. So, I tried to get them out to do this early. They refused. And you might be asking yourself, they're children. How can they refuse? They refuse by waking up, but taking forever to get dressed. And if we weren't doing a little bit of school shopping, I would have left them. I would have got up early this morning before they got up.
Actually, I got up at 8 o'clock.
You got up at 8 o'clock and did what?
I was playing Minecraft.
Exactly. We were supposed to be out of here at 11 o'clock. It is 11:56. So, when I get cranky and I rush them in the mall, nobody can say anything. Because I hate going to the mall anyways, but I think the mall is the only place that has the pants that she wants. We went to the outlet mall and we got quite a bit of stuff, but she didn't get anything, really. Oh, no, she got, you got what, two pair of shirts and a pair of pants, right?
Yeah.
And so, these have been very, very busy weeks. Yesterday, Rihanna had a fashion show. I will insert the footage now. Usually the fashion shows end pretty early. I mean, pretty late. But this one started fairly on time. I think they were supposed to start at 4, and it started like around 4:10, 4:15. Usually they're a late starting as well. No, no, no. Don't you do this, Rihanna. Yellow light means stop. Usually they start late and they end late, but this one ended fairly early. I mean, yeah, it ended fairly early. We got out of there around what time? Like around 5:30? Around 5:30, she did a wonderful job, right?
Yeah.
Yes. She's getting more and more comfortable with walking and more confident within herself. I had to be her assistant. I am still waiting on my funds. Where my money at?
You ain't getting no money.
I had to assist her. Dress was a little big, like around this area and in the back. So, the designer brought double-sided tape, so I had to tape it up for her. So, my services are not for free. Right, Lyric?
Yeah.
We want our money.
Yep.
The invoice has already been sent.
This
late
the first
fees
time.
Will occur.
This is the first time you helped me, though.
It is the first time, and that's why I want my money.
You're not getting
The audacity. I'll get my money by choice or by force. Which one? But anyways, we're heading to the mall. I may or may not vlog in the mall. And then afterwards, I am dropping them off, having some mommy time.
Can we get mall food?
She owes me money and she asked me to buy mall food.
Carrie?
The answer is
yes.
No. So I will talk to you all later. Hopefully they don't take forever in the mall. We're gonna find what we need to and we're gonna dip so mommy can have her mommy time. Right, Lyric?
I'm coming too.
And Lyric is not gonna call me 50,000 times. Mommy, where are you at? Mommy, when you coming home? Mommy, it looks like it's about to rain.
It looks like it's gonna be past your curfew.
This one doesn't bother me at all. That one in the back is a bother.
Because
and I don't know.
You have a curfew.
I don't know how she got so attached at the hip to me. Rihanna has never been like that. That's my I don't care child. Have you ever been like that, Anna?
No.
So I don't know how Lyric got to be like that.
Oh. It's gonna be your curfew soon.
No. So I have spent all weekend with the kiddos.
And on next weekend and on the weekend after next.
And now mommy needs some mommy time. Even when Rihanna.
Look at the little buggy kitty car.
The what?
Where?
It was a kitty car.
Why is this cone in the middle of the street?
Run it over.
So we'll talk to you all later. We'll see how long we take at the mall.
Right here.
Oh my god, it is tremendously hot outside, you guys. Oh, I'm at the mall. I was gonna try to charge my car up here, but the chargers here, they're just EV chargers for any electric car, and so I have the adapter to make it fit my car. But my trunk is filled with my oldest daughter's stuff that she needs to get out. So I couldn't find it and it's too hot to be digging. So I sent them in the mall and I'm just now walking in. The thing is, I try to send them in the mall at least half an hour before I go in because they take forever and I try to sit in the car so that I'm not rushing them. But it's too hot. It is way too hot. And you know the AC doesn't blow as hard when you're driving. And I just didn't feel like doing it. I'm out of breath, y'all. I've never filmed inside of this mall before. Hopefully they don't have any issues. It's so hot, look what I got on. No clothes. Oh, it's cool in here. Okay, let me find out where these girls went and I will talk to you all later.
Yeah, I had the shoe clean
up. Okay, we are out of the mall. It was half successful, half not successful. Rihanna got a pair of jeans and Lyric got...
I got some Air Forces.
Some shoes. Oh. People are so rude in the mall. I didn't even hear them, and my daughter didn't even say nothing. She wanna hold up. She likes to be rude to anybody else. Okay, so we're walking in the mall. Granted, Rihanna does not look her age. You know how the people in the kiosk in the middle of the mall with those little stores, they try to put our address in the GPS. Once you click it, it should right there. They try to sell you perfume and stuff, so Rihanna's on the closest to the kiosk. I'm in the middle. My youngest daughter is on the other side. So somebody tries to pass a perfume sample. I reach over her and get the perfume sample and keep on walking. I forget that she does not look like she is of age. So I just assumed, hey, they know she's a child. She don't have no money, right? So the man proceeded to say, I didn't know that he said it until after we walked off. My daughter told me. What did he say?
He kept asking me, did I want perfume? And I said, I'm good. that. He looked me in my face and asked me that I wanted gas and now I'm good. And he was like, I was talking to you.
He was telling you he wasn't talking to you?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he said he wasn't talking to me, he was talking to you. Still rude as hell.
Okay.
Rude, rude, rude.
I should have looked at him and gave him that side eye.
Mm. And I understand they're trying to make their money and stuff, but that's not the way to do it. I thought he was talking to me, saying that
was
he wasn't
talking to him?
No, I wasn't talking to him. I took the sample and kept on walking. And then we passed back by him, and I told her, we're going to pass back by, and I'm going to let him know you're a child, and you broke. And she was like, please don't say that. So we did walk back.
Because I'm not broke. Stop telling people I'm broke.
I got $5, and Rihanna got 20-something.
I'm not broke.
She's not broke, but she don't have mommy money. I tell them to turn the lights off. Quit keeping all the lights on in the house because the light bill be high.
You got money.
I got money not to spend on no high light bill. You see how disrespectful these children can be.
I asked you for $5 the other day. You said no.
Because she always asks me for money. For nothing. Anyways. Go ahead, baby.
Come on. Let me see them.
Hey, y'all. Okay, so do y'all want to see my shoes? Yup. Okay. Look at them. So you got the Air Force logo. I got the little black. Oh no, your camera's playing. I got the little black on the and then it's like a neon green. And it got the Air Force. Got the Air Force.
Some emo
crack. Right here, Don't play with me. And yeah, period. Y'all better go get y'all. I got them for, they was $75 at Shoe Palace. Okay, bye y'all.
Yeah, and I didn't know. We went to go get her those shoes. We stopped at one store. They were $90. But they took too long bringing out a pair to try on. So I said, goodbye. So we went to another store. Shoe Palace, and Shoe Palace had them in the kid size for $89, and something in my spirit just told me go check the adult sizes. So we went to the adult sizes and they had them for $79, but then it had a tag on it for $74. So I got those shoes and some shoe cleaner, and with tax and everything was $85. She just gave me the receipt. $84.85. Here, baby.
Oh.
And so we found Rihanna's shoes in the man department, and they were $129, but they didn't have her size, so we gotta find them somewhere else. So we still gotta get Rihanna a pair of shoes. We gotta get Lyric two pair of jeans. She wants some white blue jeans. She doesn't like dark jeans. Something wrong with her. She wants some light blue jeans, boot cut.
No, flared. Not
flared. I think that's what I call bell bottoms.
Yeah, it's called bell bottoms.
Yeah. So we gotta find her that and some khaki jeans. But I am so impatient. So going in the mall, being in the mall all day is not my CeeLo. It's 2:00. So I think we were in there for about 2 hours. And they talk about, are we leaving already? Absolutely. It's been 2 hours. So we went and got some mall food. Rihanna got a sandwich from Philly Cheesesteak, Charming Charlie's, whatever it's called. What is it called?
Charlie's Philly Cheesesteaks.
What?
Philly Cheesesteaks.
Charlie's Philly Cheesesteaks. And me and Lyra got Chinese food. I got bourbon chicken with brown rice and green beans. She got General Tso's chicken with brown rice and green beans. And Rihanna got a lemonade that she's gonna be done with by the time we get home. It is so hot outside, it's ridiculous. Anna didn't offer none of us any of her drink.
Yeah, I asked her, can I have a sip? She said, nah.
So mean.
Yes, now I gotta drink this hot water.
So now I'm gonna drop the kiddos off and then on to mommy day. My curls are not curling anymore because of this heat. I don't know why I bothered to curl it. But I'm about to drop them like it's hot.
And that's why your hair looks messed up now.
It be your own kids hating on you. My hair is okay.
I'm not hating. I like your hair.
And oh my God, as soon as I get in the mall, I drop them off, let them go in, and I park my car. As soon as I got in the mall, I text, where y'all at? Lyric text back that they were in H&M. So I proceeded to go into a store that I wanted to look at. Guess who calls me? Lyric. First, Lyric texts me like 3 times.
Cause, mom, you should have never asked me what store I was going into if you wasn't gonna come immediately. That's what I think. Whenever somebody texts me where am I at, I assume that they gonna come inside the store, like they gonna come where I'm at. Now make a little pit stop. If they was gonna make a pit stop, they should have just waited to text me.
That's funny.
That mean it don't make no sense.
Yes, it do make sense.
She is making sense.
No, exactly. It does not make sense.
It makes sense all the time. Because why bother wasting your time texting me when you ask me where I'm at if you're not going to come where I'm at?
Okay, now if let's say I did not text you and say, where were you at? What would you have done?
I would have called you and asked you where you was at. Because
it still makes sense to you.
But I still wanted to know where you was at. Because
why?
You said you're gonna park your car and come inside the store. Do not take no 10, 15 minutes to park your car and walk inside the store.
She cleared you out. How many more years I got with you, Lyric?
I graduated in 2029.
She's already almost out the door.
So you really stuck on me. So like probably turn 50.
Till you turn 50?
Yeah. Well, till you turn 50. But you never gonna get rid of me though, so I'm still gonna come over. And then I was
telling Lyric I was 21 and she started doing the math. Trying to see how old I was when I had Rihanna. And how old was I, Lyric?
I think you was 12 or either 12 or 15. No, you was 15 and then you was 12 for Rihanna, 15 with me. Shame on you.
I'm 21 Friday through Sunday and then I'm my real age, which is 25.
I am 25.
I'm
40. No, she not.
How old am I, Lyric?
You're like 31. But like y'all, no, cause what's it called? Then why would that be?
Rihanna, how old do you think I am? For real.
50.
Then why do you say you today? 21 Friday to Sunday, but when we were going out to the stores and stuff, you be acting like you got arthritis in your back.
Lyric is hating today.
No, I'm not.
How do I act like I got arthritis in my back?
Because you be like, oh, my back hurt. I'm tired.
I do be tired.
I'm ready to get out this door.
Yeah.
Like you didn't wake up, decided to wake up at 8:09 in the morning. You could have went back to sleep.
How is that gonna stop the arthritis in my back?
I don't know.
Since you say I got arthritis in my back.
Maybe you got arthritis in your back because all you do is lay down and watch TV, eat those Cheez-Its.
Why the kids hating on me today?
No, listen.
I work, hold it. I work every day.
Don't I tell you to pick that boring job?
What boring job?
Boring, mommy get paid $6,000.
Could have been going to be a firefighter or a lawyer.
Who wants to be a firefighter?
Don't nobody going to risk their life for other people. I know I'm not. But mommy, no, cause you be acting like tired. You be like, I'm so tired.
I do be tired.
But mom, you was playing. All you did.
When do I have a day to relax and sleep?
That's what we be thinking when you say I need my time. That you finna go inside your room and walk your door and lay down and
okay,
relax.
When I go inside my room, how many times do you come in there, Rihanna?
Mommy, you be sleep.
Yesterday, when I went in my room after we got back from your fashion show,
you
and I took a shower and I cooked. Nope, I cooked.
On me.
I cooked.
You cooked? You did not cook.
I cooked.
She brought ribs from Kroger. And didn't even warm them up. She put them in a bowl and put them in the microwave. And then she brought the pre-cooked beans in a can and put them in the microwave. That don't count as cooking.
Well, I cooked the macaroni and cheese.
All you gotta do is boil it.
I cook.
You basically making ramen noodles.
I cooked. I cooked ribs, baked beans,
cook them
and
ribs.
Macaroni and cheese. I cooked.
No, you did not.
I didn't cook.
You don't never cook.
I didn't cook.
You don't never cook.
Did I cook?
It's by frozen.
Did
stuff.
I cook?
No, we gonna have some enchiladas soon. Mommy make them enchiladas.
Did I cook? Say it.
No, you don't.
Nope, you better say it.
No.
Did I cook?
No.
Okay, let me put the camera down.
Stop. Five.
Did I cook?
You cooked.
Say it again.
You cooked in the microwave.
Okay, so we are done. I had a drink, which is Sunday, so I didn't want to drink too much. I had a tequila trifecta. To be honest, I didn't even finish that drink. I'm about to go and get me a lottery ticket for the drawing on Tuesday. I've been playing a lottery lately, and I've never done that before. Don't ask me why. The drink was okay. I always ask, what's the strongest drink? And that's what I get. But I didn't drink it all because honestly, I have to drive in a couple of hours. It is 5:16, so probably around 7:30, I'm gonna be driving. And I didn't want to get too drunk and fall asleep or not be good enough to drive home. I'm not really a big drinker, so one is enough for me. Had a good conversation. And what it brought me to was men and women can have difference of opinions, but we all need to respect each other. And I think a lot of times the respect goes out of the window when somebody has a different opinion than the other person. And that needs to be corrected. It's not right. But anyways, this is probably going to be the end of the vlog. Like I said, I'm going to go get my lottery ticket. Cross your fingers. Hope I win. If I win, y'all probably won't see me ever again in life. But yeah, that is the end of the vlog. I gotta get up and go to work on Monday. Hopefully this is an easy work week. I'm probably gonna start doing HR videos. I've done like a couple of shorts regarding HR. I don't think I've ever said it, but I'm a regional human resource manager, and sometimes that can be a little tasking on the brain, even though everybody thinks I do nothing, which is the absolute not true. But I'll probably start doing those videos fairly soon. But I really don't record too much during the week because some days are busy, some days are not. I really don't have an excuse. I just don't. But thanks for watching this vlog. If you like it, make sure you comment below what you liked about it. Subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate it. You can comment below what other videos you want me to do. If you like seeing my children, if you like just seeing me, let me know. Okay, so until next weekend, which I think next weekend is my daughter's 16th birthday. So we will be vlogging next weekend.